they were too busy to wave. Sorry. I was hoping that they'd recognize me, but they're a little busy.
There's so much stuff that people do that no one ever sees, and I think that's good. I think art should kind of be like that. You're not supposed to really care about what people think, although it's really impossible. I wish I didn't, you know, it's hard for me to say that honestly, because I do care what people think, or I wouldn't be in this band and be in the, you know, public eye and all that. But I like to keep something to myself. Just put a little bit out there.
I think actually the best thing about Los Angeles to be serious is that it doesn't have an identity. And everybody hates it, and there's no real social pride about Los Angeles. Which is like one of the phoniest, pretentious things that somebody can have is to have pride about a, you know, a hole like New York or a hole like Los Angeles or, I mean, it's just a big scummy place for people to come and try to do their business, you know. But I like the fact that Los Angeles is all confused and nobody really likes Los Angeles. They put up with it, I think. But it's good to be in the heart of the beast.